Hey everyone! Oh, I'm so stoked! I miss you guys so much! So really quickly, I wanted to talk about one thing today, organization. And the reason why is because I wanted to show you guys how I organize my room, well, the clothing part of my room, and show you what it is that I do to get ready super quick. People always ask me like, hey Diego, like, you must take forever to get ready, but I don't. The secret is how I organize my clothing and my shoes and everything else. I lay it out there. I can see everything. And by being able to see everything, you can pick and choose everything super quickly. So let's take a look in there and check it out. Say I wake up in the morning, I decide to wear this pink shirt. In order to facilitate my life, I have everything displayed. Now I just have to choose what I want to coordinate it with, right? So the way I do it is I look for the bow tie. One bow tie that fits with this color, which is pink. So there's a few options here. You can see everything. This one has pink, so does this, so does this. You can choose any of them, but what you choose will determine what kind of accessories go along with it. So let's go with this. So I have this double-sided tie, and that's another option. Do I want the one with more pink or the one with more blue? I'm going to choose with blue because just blue is beautiful and it gives it a dynamic with two colors. But then now you have to choose what kind of colored pants you want to wear. For me, I want blue pants because I have blue. So let's go with these right here. See, I can see everything right away. The beauty of it, the beauty. Now I need the shoes and the belt. So the kind of shoes I'm going to wear, for this taste, I want something light. So I'm gonna wear these out of everything I can see. I don't want them too light like this color, so I'm gonna choose this. This goes perfectly. It's a personal choice of mine. There's people that like them a little darker, but just from looking at everything, this is what I chose. And it's gonna look beautiful. And that took like a few seconds, nothing more. That just shows you how easy it is to get anything you want from just having it all displayed at once. Voila! So there you have it, guys. By having all your options laid out, you can change really quickly. You save so much time. It's insane how fast you can change. And people think it takes so much effort to change like this, but it doesn't. It's really fast, really fast. The only thing is, it does take some time at the beginning to get this whole situation figured out. But just having your options laid out makes it so much easier. That is the main point of this video. I hope, and also to fulfill curiosity, people have been asking me about this for a long time. This is how my setup is. It changes here and there. I also need help, guys. So if you have any tips, because I still need to figure out how to organize my socks better, my belts, as you can see, make sure to match that belt to the shoe. Help me out. But if this can help you at all, I hope it does. And also, if you were curious, my situation, this is what it is. Now I'm ready to rock the world, show my confidence, and just strut that thing. Yeah. Till next time.